Consolidate and counterattack.
This is ODA Foxtrot! The Russians are disengaging! We got them on their heels!
Beyond the jagged edges of war, there were still Russians who rejected Makarov's lunacy. Men willing to stand against the tide.
Price, we've got vital signs, but they're weak. Soap won't last without proper attention.
He's a hard bastard. Trust me, he'll make it.
We're picking up inbound signatures.
We've got company.
It's Makarov. He's tying up loose ends. Who's your best man?
Yuri, ex-Spetsnaz. I know who hates Makarov more than you.
Get him. They'll use the ridgeline for cover and fly in from the south.
How do you know?
It's what I'd do.
To the chopper!
I got him! Yuri, you with me? Yuri, over here!
Yeah.
drone's doing another pass!
The weapons are in the building, directly ahead.
There's too many of them between us and the chopper. Nikolai, we need that UGV now!
You're almost there! Go through the building!
Mounted minigun and grenade launcher.
Controls are going to be in Russian. Yuri, you're up.
The courtyard's clear.
What's Hope's condition?
We've got to get him out of here.
Yuri, clear a path to the chopper. We'll be right behind you.
The minigun will punch right through walls. They say truth is the first casualty of war. But who defines what's true?
rescued his daughter Elena. The Russian president is flying to Hamburg to negotiate a peace treaty with NATO delegates.
Truth is just a matter of perspective.
However, many Russians still blame America for the massacre at Sakayev Airport.
The duty of every soldier is to protect the innocent, and sometimes that means preserving the lie of good and evil. That war isn't just natural selection played out on a grand scale.
But for now, it looks like the world may finally know peace.
The only truth I've found is that the world we live in is a giant tinderbox. All it takes is someone to light the match.
Moscow, this is Command Point on the road to Hamburg. Skies are clear.
All teams report in.
Team 1, the President's office is secure.
Team 2, lower deck is clear.